Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of Allah, who is the most gracious and merciful. Assalamu alaikum, students. I hope you will be fine. I'm teacher of Muhammad Iqbal School. I will teach you SST class 4, unit number 1. Topic name is Keep Your City Clean. Before starting the lesson, I am giving you some instruction. Kindly listen and follow them. Check your audio setting and use hands-free for clear voice. Check your audio setting and use hands-free for clear voice. Keep a notebook and pencil with you and note down difficult words or terms you find during the class. Do your homework and copy work according to teacher's instructions. Don't interrupt during the online class. Your questions will be addressed at the end. Now, topic is Keep Your City Clean. First, I am telling you the learning objectives. Learning objectives are, by the end of the lesson, a student will be able to understand the meaning and importance of cleanliness. Next, what are the major elements that contribute in increasing pollution? Learn how should we keep our city clean and steps taken to keep our surrounding and city clean. Now, dear students, topic is keep our city clean. I have explained half unit in previous class. First, I will revise the important points. What is cleanliness? Cleanliness means keeping our surroundings and ourselves clean and free of garbage, dirt, etc. It also means maintaining proper sanitation and hygiene. Cleanliness is a solution for reducing disease. Cleanliness makes us feel good and joyful. Cleanliness can also increase our lifespan. In simple words, cleanliness means the quality, state or habit of being cleanly or keeping oneself clean and neat. Personal cleanliness or habit of being kept clean as a place or object, as well as the cleanliness of the air and tap water. Now, I'm sharing importance of the cleanliness. It improves personality. It makes people admire at you. If you are clean, the action is also clean from you. It makes the environment clean. It easy for flow of verbal communication and discussions. It helps to improve hygiene in you. It enhances self-discipline. People learn from you about your secret of success, and you are the winner in the competitive work life. What is the cleanliness and its importance? Cleanliness is most important for physical well-being and a healthy environment. It has having on public and personal hygiene. It is important for everyone. We can save from every kind of diseases. What are the benefits of cleanliness? Cleanliness prevents us from disease. Mosquitoes do not stay in cleanliness, and it keeps our surrounding clean, and people are more likely to live in cleanliness. It can reduce cost of maintenance. We will proud for our cleaning, and cleanliness keeps germs away. Cleanliness or effect on the expression of people. Now, I have, this is the question that who is responsible for keeping our city clean? The municipal corporation of each state or city is responsible in the keeping the city clean and free of any trash. Municipal corporation is also maintain road construction, water supply of the city will live. Okay, now what is the responsibility to keep the place clean? Environment is a place where humans as well as plants and animals live. Keeping it clean and neat is our responsibility. Being a good citizen, it is our responsibility to keep our city clean. It is necessary to keep our environment clean because we can get free fresh air, reduce pollution. What is the meaning of environment? What is environment? The word environment refers to all the conditions that affect life, development, and the survival of human, animals, and plants. The environment, which is the result of human activity, is known as human environment. Okay, the word environment refers all the conditions that affect life, development, and the survival of human, animals, and plants. The environment, which is the result of human activity, is known as human environment. Dear student, it is important to keep our city clean, but question is that how could we keep our city clean? Just as we need to keep our house clean, we should also pay attention to keeping our city clean. There are various things that have to be avoided if we want to keep our city clean. So, number one, dirty water on the street, polluted air, noise and garbage make our city dirty. These things can lead to serious diseases as well as mental disorder. Also, the citizen cannot enjoy the beauty of life if the city is not clean. Now, I have told you that municipal committee and municipal corporation is responsible, but being a citizen, there are some actions which we should do. Number one, we should not throw litter on the road. Number two, we should always put it in a dustbin. We should always throw the litter in the dustbin. And if we do not find a dustbin on the road, we can put our litter in a bag and bring it home and put in the dustbin. Now, traffic. Traffic fumes contain harmful chemicals that pollute the atmosphere. Road traffic emission produce greenhouse gases then contribute to global warming. Motor vehicles that use petroleum cause air pollution. More and more vehicles are being used and this will lead to increased pollution and a need for more roads. Industries also cause air pollution by emitting smoke which contains harmful chemicals. Other industries, industrial waste that can be liquid or solid in the sea or soil, this can cause endanger marine life if poisonous liquid waste enters underground water. It can make drinking unsafe. So that these are the traffic noise and traffic pollution. Now I'm talking about noise pollution. Noise pollution is generally defined as regular exposure to elevated sound levels that may lead to adverse effect in human or other living organism. Now I'm talking about noise pollution. I'm repeating the important repeating that noise pollution is a generally defined as regular exposure to elevated sound levels that may lead to adverse effect in human or other living organism. According to the World Health Organization, sound level should be 70%. Otherwise, it will be damage our hearing power ability. Noise pollution is considered to be any unwanted or disturbing sound that affect the health and well-being of people and other living thing. Exposure to loud noise can also cause high blood pressure, heart disease, sleep disturbance, and stress. These health problems can affect all age group, especially children. I am repeating, the exposure to loud noise can also cause high blood pressure, heart disease, sleep disturbance, and stress. These health problems can affect all age group, especially children. Now, see this picture. That this is the question, that what are the things which are causes of noise pollution? We can ask that what are the elements which are included and which are causes of noise pollution. So you can see on the screen that now traffic noise, air traffic like aeroplane, musical instrument, construction site, and more things. Musical instrument, you can see these are the elements or the causes of air pollution. Loud noises can cause serious mental and physical disorder. If people are kept among loud noises for a long time, it can be harmful for their hearing ability. So that we should try to keep the noises in our surrounding at a low level. Grow more plants. Plants are part of our natural environment. They preserve the earth environment in many different ways. What are plants? Plants are part of our natural environment. They preserve the earth environment in many different ways. But the important things is that trees purify the air by taking in carbon dioxide and releasing oxygen. Okay? The important point is that trees purify the air by taking in carbon dioxide and releasing oxygen. Trees can muffle noise. In some part of the world, trees are planted on the side of highway to prevent noise pollution. Trees gives out fresh air. They also make a city beautiful. We should plant more trees and should not harm the trees and plants that are already there. Now I'm describing 6 steps to make your city clean and green city. So which type of steps should we take for keep our city clean? Number one, keep the street clean and green. Keep the street clean and green. Teach your kids rules of cleanliness. Teach your kids rules of cleanliness. Avoid throwing things out of the car. Don't throw anything out of the car. keep your surrounding clean. Surrounding mean our home, our neighborhood, our school. Okay, so we should keep our surrounding clean. Throw trash in dustbin. We should use dustbin for throwing the garbage. We should not throw any kind of trash on the road, in the street, and not throw the dirty water. And next, plant more trees. So now we should take these steps for cleaning our city clean. Keep our city clean. Now, let's work together. Next step is let's work together. Dear student, if we work together, of course, we can get 100% result. If we work together, of course, we can get 100% result. For this, we should organize a club of friends, class fellows, family members to take a small action to keep our neighborhood clean. We should inform other people about the importance of keeping the city clean. First, we will have to give the importance that if we keep our city clean, so what kind of benefits we can get, and we should tell all the family members and friends that we should put all trash in our dustbin. Now, who is a textual question answer, short question answer. Number one, dear student, please take the screenshot. Who is responsible for the cleanliness of a city? Who is responsible for the cleanliness of the city? Answer is that the municipal committee or the municipal corporation is responsible for the cleanliness of a city. Question number two, what is the major cause of air pollution? What is the major cause of air pollution? Answer, the major cause of air pollution is the smoke emitted from vehicles. Citizen, make sure that their vehicles are well maintained and do not emit smoke. Question is that what is the major cause of air pollution? What is the major cause of air pollution? Major mean very big, main cause. What is the main cause of air pollution? Okay, so the main cause or major cause of air pollution is the smoke emitted from vehicles, and citizens make sure that their vehicles are well maintained and do not emit smoke. Smoke emitted mean that smokes come out from car, buses, and any other transport. Now, descriptive question. These are the short questions. There are two short questions. Please take the screenshot so that you can do in this task in your copy. So please take the screenshot. Short question answer. Who is responsible for the cleanliness of a city? And what is the major cause of air pollution? These are the short questions. Now I'm telling you the descriptive questions answer. Question number one, how can loud noise affect us? Write a paragraph about it. How can loud noise affect us? Write a paragraph about it. Answer, loud noises disturb other people. Also, loud noises can cause serious mental and physical disorder. If people are kept among loud noises for a long time, it can be harmful for their hearing ability. Therefore, we should try to keep the noises in our surrounding at a low level. Dear student, in descriptive question, there are at least four points in descriptive question. There are four points, okay, and one paragraph. We can say that this is the one paragraph. And in short question, at least we have to write 2 points. Okay, at least we have to write 2 points. There is only one descriptive question, and now I'm talking about activity-based question. Question number one, observe the given pictures carefully, identify the topic and write one paragraph for each picture. Observe the given pictures carefully, identify the topic and write one paragraph for each picture. Dear student, what should you will have to do? You will have to take help from coursebook textbook page number 1 and 2. Page number 1 and 2. So first you will have to write the reference, page number 1 and 2 textbook, then write the heading picture number 1. Write heading picture number 1, and what is the picture? See the book picture, textbook picture number 1. See, so after writing this, you will have to write the heading identification. Okay, after picture, you will have to write the heading identification. What is the identification of this? I'm telling you, the identification of this question is keep your city clean. Keep your city clean. After that, you will have to write one paragraph. Write one paragraph about this picture. Okay, then picture number 2. See textbook page number 2, picture number 1. Picture number 1 of page number 2. First, write picture number 2, then paste the picture, and identification is air pollution. Then write one paragraph. Now, picture number 3. Page number 2. You can take the reference from page number 2. Picture number 2. And the topic is loud noises, or we can say noise pollution. Now, picture number 4. The topic name is organize a friend club. Organize a friend club. And next topic is grow more plants. So dear student, you will have to write the paragraph for each picture. Okay, this is the activity based question. Now next challenging question is that, because being a citizen, what steps should be taken for keeping our city clean? Being a citizen, what steps should be taken for keeping our city clean? dear student, for this you will have to write at least 6 points. In answer, you will have to write 6 points, and I have explained each and everything that what kind of steps we should we take for keeping our city clean. Example, I am giving you that we should use dustbin, and we should make sure the vehicles are well maintained, and we should try to keep the noises in our surrounding at the low level. We should organize a club for giving the importance of cleanliness, and we should grow more plants and other steps we can do. But you will have to write the answer yourself, okay? At least 6 points you will have to write, okay? 6 suggestions you will have to write, okay? This is the challenging question for you. Now, dear student, this work you will have to write in your midterm fair copy. I have given you home task, but I'm repeating. They complete all activities of page number 3 and 4. Complete all activities of page number 3 and 4. In page number, write whether the statement are true or false. Okay, this is very easy for you now. Okay. So you will have to do this activity yourself. If the statement is true, so put the tick. If is the false, so you will have to cross it. And B part, conduct a survey of your school. What types of litter do you find? You will have to mark it. And also C part, okay, answer the question. This is related from B part. So now, next, page number 4, page number, activity D. How clean is your neighborhood? So you will have to look around. Do you find any of these condition? So you will have to do this activity in your page number 4, okay? Now I'm telling you how to do your work. First, you will have to complete the bio data. You know very well that name, father name, class, section, if you are section A, so write section A or B, subject, class teacher, subject teacher, okay? Write your bio data. Then, and second page, write first term May to November 2021-22. In last class, I have told you, but I am repeating. Okay. So then make the title page of unit number 1, Keep Your City Clean. Then you will have to do the work starting from short question answer. Then descriptive question answer, activity based question, and challenging question. These all work should be done in your midterm fair copy. And the activity which I have given you, the book activity, you will have to do in your textbook, page number 3 and 4. Now it is time to finish the class. So, have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.